everybody. Let's start with that good morning song. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, all you children. Good morning to you. Let's wave. I'm waving to you. I'm waving to you. I'm waving to you, children. I'm waving to you. Can everybody clap? I'm clapping with you. I'm clapping with you. I'm clapping with you, children. I'm clapping with you. Now let's hide. I'm hiding from you. Boo! I'm hiding from you. Boo! I'm hiding from you, children. I'm hiding from you. Boo! I found all of you. And I found someone else. Who's this? This is our special guest, Pep the Squirrel. He's our library squirrel. Most squirrels live in trees, but Pep lives here at the library. You may have even seen him on our Instagram page. He loves getting his picture taken, right, Pep? And he has a great time living here at the library. I'm so happy you joined us. Guess what our story time is about today? Squirrels! All right! But before our first story, we're gonna do a rhyme. Pep, can you help us out with that rhyme? Okay, it goes like this. We're gonna stretch up high first. Way up high in the top of the tree, a busy little squirrel waved down at me. Are you waving at Pep? The busy little squirrel was climbing up and down. Then he swished his bushy tail and jumped on the ground. That was great. Thank you so much for doing the rhyme with us. So, do you like acorns and nuts? That's one of your favorite things to eat? What about apples? Do you like apples? Yes? Well, I have 1, 2, 3 apples. I love apples, all kinds of apples. And these are 3 different colors. There's a, help me out there if you know the colors. There's a red one, a green one, a yellow one. Are you ready for a little snack? Feeling a little hungry? Ready to crunch, crunch, crunch? All right, let's get started. 3 juicy apples on a tree looked as tasty as could be. A squirrel climbed up to get some lunch. He ate one apple with the crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. He ate one apple with the crunch, crunch, crunch. Now there are 2. 2 juicy apples on a tree looked as tasty as could be. A squirrel climbed up to get some lunch. He ate one apple with the crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. He ate one apple with the crunch, crunch, crunch. Now how many apples? 1, and it's the yellow one. 1 juicy apple on a tree looked as tasty as could be. A squirrel climbed up to get some lunch. He ate one apple with the crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. He ate one apple with the crunch, crunch, crunch. That was great fun. Thank you so much for joining us today for our songs and rhymes. We're going to sing our goodbye song with the help from my buddy Pep. You ready? We're gonna give a hug and blow a kiss. I love you. You love me. We have fun at the library with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you come back again very soon? Please come back and join us again for another story time.